thrust has shifted by almost 23 degrees to the southwest. The data also shows the Earth's poles have reversed their magnetic fields.